नंदिता इन मुंबई पार्ट टू स्लम्स ऑफ मुंबई। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्नड अबाउट मुंबई सिटी एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुल प्लेसेस। इंट्रोडक्शन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द स्लम्स ऑफ मुंबई सिटी एंड द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ पीपल लिविंग देयर। After visiting Mumbai, Zia was telling everyone about her experience in the city. Today, Zia sees Sapna aunty working and thinks of talking to her.
Abba, let's tell Sapna aunty about Mumbai. Sapna aunty, you know, I went to Mumbai a few days ago.
Yes, your mother told me. How was your trip? Did you like Mumbai?
Yes, I liked it very much. My uncle's house was on a high-rise building. From there, the whole city looked very beautiful.
Good. I also went there once for a few months.
Oh, wow! You have also seen Mumbai then?
No, I could not see much. I went there for my mother's treatment.
Oh, I see.
But I have seen a very different Mumbai than you.
How so, auntie?
Zia, I stayed at my cousin's house who lived in a slum.
The slum?
The houses in the slum are very small and the roads are very narrow. All the people of a family lived in the same room. They even sit, eat, sleep, and wash clothes in the same room. Can you tell why are the houses in the slums so small?
Huh? Then auntie, it must be very difficult to stay there.
Yes, Zia. People have a very hard time staying there.
Was the toilet also in the same room?
No, Zia. There was a toilet in one corner of every street, and everyone on that street used the same toilet. It was very dirty and smelled really bad.
Then what did you do?
Initially, I used to feel like vomiting, but gradually I got used to it.
Why were the toilets so dirty, auntie?
Well, one reason is that a lot of people used the same toilet. The other reason is the water problems there.
Why? Was the water not coming from the tap in the house?
There was no tap at all. We used to get up at 4 in the morning to fill water. There used to be a lot of fights for water. And sometimes the water would run out when we arrived a bit late. Why do you think water shortage occurs in cities? What can be done to solve this problem?
There was no tap in the house.
Yes, Zia. There were no taps in our village too. And we had to go far for water. But there were not so many fights like in the cities.
But why does it happen, auntie?
Because there are more people in cities and less water.
Hmm. Then we should not waste water.
Do you use water consciously? Yes, Sia. Water is a valuable thing. We should always use water consciously.
And Auntie, what did you do there all day?
Zia, I used to spend all my time in the hospital. I used to go to the hospital by a local train. The train was very crowded. It felt as if the whole world has come there. Forget about getting a place to sit, sometimes there was not even a place to stand. Have you ever travelled on the local train of Mumbai? How did you like it?
Then, why didn't you take the bus?
I tried. But there were a lot of traffic jams on the roads, due to which the bus used to take more time than the train. So, despite the crowd, I thought it was better to go by train.
Now I understand.
Why do so many traffic jams occur? Do so many traffic jams occur in your city or village? Can you tell us some ways to reduce it?
So, Auntie, when you used to go to the hospital every day, seeing the beautiful places of Mumbai, did you never feel like visiting them?
Yes, Zia. I used to feel like visiting those places. I was supposed to accompany my cousin to Chowpatty. But
what?
Suddenly, all the people living in the slum got a notice to leave their house. And my brother became very upset. So, I didn't even remind him about going to Chowpatty.
But why did all people have to leave the slum?
Because a hotel was going to be constructed there by demolishing the slum.
Then, where did the people of the slum live?
The people of the slum were given another place to build their houses, which was far away from my brother's place of work. There were no buses to go to that place. And there were also problems with drinking water and electricity. What is your opinion about building a hotel by demolishing the houses of people? Is it fair to give them a place without water and electricity? Zia gets very sad after hearing all this. Don't be sad, Zia. The people of the slums are trying to find a solution to it.
Really, Auntie?
Yes, Zia. Okay, now tell me, you have seen all of Mumbai? But what did you like the most about Mumbai?
First of all, Chowpatty Beach. And then, yes, Vada Pav.
Oh, wow. I also like Vada Pav very much. Would you like to eat Vada Pav now?
Yes, of course. Do you know how to make it?
Yes, Zia.
Baba. Today you will also get to eat Vada Pav. You will also like Vada Pav.
Okay, Zia. I will make Vada Pav. Now you go and finish your homework.
Okay, Auntie.
Sapna Auntie starts making Vada Pav and Zia starts doing her homework. Bobo is also sitting next to her. But Zia is still thinking about Vada Pav. Summary. In this video, we learned about the slums of Mumbai city and the problems of people living there.